Hi, my name is Navjot. Welcome to Cafe of India.
So how long have you been in business here?
We've been in business from last 10 years. We opened up this business in 2009.
What inspired you to open up the business?
Well, we always wanted to open up a restaurant so we can serve a local community. And since, you know, I'm from India, I wanted to open up an Indian restaurant so we can serve Indian cuisine here.
What would you say your business is known for? What makes it unique?
Well, we tend to give best quality of service, best quality of food, good service to our customers, and try to maintain a welcoming ambience as much we can.
What three words best describe your business?
Good quality of food, authentic Indian, and friendly service.
What's one fun fact about you and your business that most people may not know?
Well, we try to maintain here a family atmosphere with the employees. We always have, fun while working. So, you know, we can stay in a family and a friendly environment.
Why Tenleytown? What do you love about the neighborhood?
Well, Tenleytown is a great neighborhood. People, they have been very supportive to our business. And we always wanted to open up a restaurant here in this area so we can serve them Indian cuisine.
What's the hardest part about being the manager of a small business?
Well, the best part is here, you get a chance to connect with the wonderful people. They can be your employees, they can be your customers. You connect with them you have a chance to make that systematic approach, you know, to bring things in a certain system.
And what's the hardest thing about being a manager?
The hardest is restaurant business is a tough business. So you have to give lots of your time, lots of commitment into this business. That is the only thing, yeah.
If you weren't running this business, what would you be doing right now?
Well, we have, I have other interests. I wanted to pursue in a legal field. I want to start law school next year, but I will still continue with my restaurant business. Thanks for coming in today. Thanks for your business. And I would like to mention you can order online at cafeofindiadc.com for contact-free delivery, curbside pickup. And we are here to serve you. You can make reservations by visiting us online. Our web address is www.cafeofindiadc.com. Thank you very much.